My boss always say, Mus, as long kau punya anak tak nangis sebab lapar, don't entertain them.
Ini Mustafa Lambak dan isteri Noraini. Saya kagum dengan cara parenting beliau. Pertama, beliau tidak percaya dengan kekerasan.
I'm a parent where I think even grown dah besar, I never really pukul dorang.
Papa doesn't believe in violence to solve something.
So relax tak? Yeah. Cool tak? Very very cool. 101% cool.
There's no such thing as pukul unnecessarily. Salah tak salah, tangan. Kalau I mean if I need to explain to you, even though I cane you kat tangan, I will explain to you why I scold.
I don't become a violent person. He will teach through logic, and even though I repeat the mistake again and again, he still slowly explain to me.
Kedua, beliau tegas dan disiplin.
There's no such thing as cry unnecessarily. Macam budak-budak macam they don't want something, they will entah-entah something. Alhamdulillah, I don't have to go through that part. So what I did is normally, bila orang macam when come to that part when they know they do something wrong, so they will cry, heavily cry. Yeah. So I will just bring them into the room, let him cry, close the door, just see him cry.
And I will ketuk-ketuk pintu semua nak keluar. Then you can hear from the outside, nenek dah panic. Papa pukul anak kan? Padahal cik papa tak buat apa. So after a while, I get penat.
Lepas tu bila dia dah cry, dia dah tengok, dah habis. Okay. Okay, then. Okay, buka pintu, kasih dia pun.
Tapi tak cakap dengan dia?
Tak cakap apa pun. So the second time also happen the same thing. Third time also the same thing. So this kid, dia orang pun pandai. Kan? I say, why must I cry when he never do anything to me?
Then happen again and again. After a while, I learn my lesson.
Ketiga, beliau sangat cool dan sayang dengan anak-anak.
I play games dengan orang. I play pistol, main gun dengan orang. I run with them. So I feel that kind of bonding bila you grow up. I feel like, you know, when they are around me, I feel like macam you're complete lah, complete.